Prime Minister Narendra Modi is currently on a three-day trip to the United States. In fact, on Saturday, Modi attended the fourth Quad summit with key leaders, including Australian Prime Minister Anthony Albanese, Japanese's Fumio Kishida, US President Joe Biden. During the summit, Modi emphasized the Quad's commitment, describing it as a force of global good, highlighting the priority of a free, open and prosperous Indo-Pacific. Leaders have praised Modi's leadership, with President Biden noting that U.S. can learn from India's experience. Earlier in his visit, after arriving in Philadelphia, Modi has met Biden in Delaware for bilateral talks with United States President. Biden, in fact, was seen patting Prime Minister Modi, who is now going to be the next host, as India basically is hosting the next Quad summit next year.
Friends, हमारी बैठक ऐसे समय हो रही है जब विश्व तनावों और संघर्षों से घिरा हुआ है. ऐसे में साझा डेमोक्रेटिक वैल्यूज के आधार पर क्वाड का मिलकर साथ चलना पूरी मानवता के लिए बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण है. हम किसी के खिलाफ नहीं हैं. हम सभी एक रूल्स बेस्ड इंटरनेशनल ऑर्डर, संप्रभुता और क्षेत्रीय अखंडता के सम्मान और सभी मसलों के शांतिपूर्ण ढंग से हल निकालने का समर्थन करते हैं. फ्री, ओपन, इंक्लूसिव और प्रॉस्परस इंडो पैसिफिक हमारी साझा प्राथमिकता और साझा प्रतिबद्धता है. हमने मिलकर हेल्थ सिक्योरिटी, क्रिटिकल एंड इमर्जिंग टेक्नोलॉजीज, क्लाइमेट चेंज, कैपेसिटी बिल्डिंग जैसे क्षेत्रों में कई सकारात्मक और समावेशी इनिशिएटिव लिए हैं. हमारा मैसेज साफ है, क्वाड इज हियर टू स्टे, टू असिस्ट, टू पार्टनर एंड टू कॉम्प्लीमेंट. मैं एक बार फिर राष्ट्रपति बाइडेन और सभी साथियों का अभिवादन करता हूं. 2025 में क्वाड लीडर्स समिट का आयोजन भारत में करने में हमें खुशी होगी. बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद.
As far as India is concerned, you know, Prime Minister Modi called it that India's vision is one earth and one health. He talked about donating $7.5 million, providing support in radiotherapy treatment, opening up centers for research, contributing with vaccines. And he talked about that this is the essence of our human approach. I mean, so something, you know, he obviously talking about the value of human life. What it means for India is, you know, India is taking a central stage, you know, in Quad. And by donating this much amount of money, by talking about research, by making sure that people have access to radiotherapy treatment, I think India is obviously trying to meet the goal set by the Quad leaders. And it is a very important initiative because I think, you know, some of these things usually never get talked about as much as they should. But getting the right kind of attention from an alliance that's, you know, from India, US, Japan, and Australia, I think it puts it right at the center.